The Pellet Fuels Institute is a trade organization that has established standards in order to grade pellets as premium, standard, or utility. In this video, Penn State graduate student Jaya Tripathi demonstrates how to determine one of the properties used in this grading system, the Pellet Durability Index.
We first measure the diameter of our pellets so that we can select the sieve with slightly smaller mesh openings. We then sieve our pellets to remove any fines before we start the tumbling test. We then measure about 500 grams of pellets, which will be our initial weight at the start of the tumbling test. This is our tumbler. It consists of a closable square box mounted on a shaft that is rotated by a motor. We place the 500 gram of pellets inside the tumbler. And then close the door. We turn on the tumbler and let it run for 10 minutes at a speed of 50 revolutions per minute. After 10 minutes, we turn off the tumbler. And start taking out the pellets. We again sieve those tumbled pellets to remove the fines. The last step is to measure the final weight of the pellets after removing the fines that were generated due to tumbling. Here in this case, the final weight is 488.4 grams. Now we can calculate the durability index of our pellets. The previous weight or weight before the tumbling was 500 grams and the weight after the tumbling is 488.4 grams. The pellet durability index, or PDI, is equal to the weight after tumbling divided by the previous weight of the pellets. Times 100. So it would be 488.4 divided by 500 times 100, which gives the value of 97.6%. According to the Pellets Fuel Institute, pellets with PDI value of 96.5 or greater are graded as premium, which means the pellets were tested are of premium grade in terms of durability. So now you can also determine the durability of your pellets using this procedure.